What an exciting ministry experience right here in the historic city of Boston. Oh, I express so much thanks to God. God has been good. God has been awesome. And as He has promised in His word, He never, never failed me, my Polofia, and my family. We've been serving God in this area for the past 5 years after coming to Boston from Worcester. We remain thankful to God for the lives He has touched, the souls He has saved, those who filled with His Spirit, marriages that He transformed, people who have no hope in areas of their lives. The testimonies are just outstanding, and we are careful to ascribe all the glory to God. God has been good, and we are so thankful, so grateful. I want to thank our chairman, the chairman of this church, for his leadership and for his awesome wisdom that has guided this ministry, this great church, up to this date. Our national head has been wonderful. What a wonderful father we have in this nation. He has been a father indeed, giving us guidance, giving us directives, and making it possible for us to serve God even in this area. Not forgetting our able area heads, beginning with Apostle Arthur, who God has used mightily in my life and in the life of my family. Apostle Arthur, may God richly bless you over there in Chicago. You have been a great, great source of encouragement to us in this ministry. Apostle John K. Appiah, who demarcated this district when he was pastor over New England district. Apostle John Appiah, God richly bless you. I want to say a big God bless you to the area head of New York region, who I continue to work under as the regional secretary. He has such a very a humorous approach to ministry. We thank you. God bless you. Thank you for your leadership over the course of the few years that I've worked with you. The entire regional executive of New York region, Boston district executives, old and new, all the presbyters, you have all been wonderful, wonderful people. If I hadn't crossed paths with you, I'm not sure where I would be today. God has used you all mightily in my life. Just as Paul remembered all the people who co-labored with him, I will never forget all of you, all the members of the church. Boston, wonderful church. Boston district, one of the places where you will find people who love God. I love you all, and you continue to be in my heart. God bless you. God give you grace. God take you from one level to the other, from glory to glory, from grace to grace. Every desire that is upon your heart, may God grant it to you. May He take you higher, and no weapon formed against you shall ever prosper. Keep praying for me. I'll keep you in my prayer also. Shalom, peace, and love from the Potiphar family to every one of you. I am humbled by the opportunity to serve in this area. God bless you. Bye-bye.
Yes, the past General Council meeting, which was observed or held in Ghana in May, it pleased the Lord, the Holy Ghost, and the leadership to bring some changes, transfers, and appointments. And because of that, actually, it hit this district, which caused a transfer of our pastor Mike.
Now this is Emono Ebekim Yen. One more one corner by no, if you can your way in the street, and no sell no Kayen, Sopo, Penina, Dayen, and Jamaha, Pastor George Mike, what of you?
Actually, God's own infinite wisdom for him being here for about 5 years, which I believe is appropriate for him to be transferred. In our setup, we believe that we don't transfer person, but actually we do transfer gifts.
Now, you're sorry, you know, this is a woman said. If you have no travel here, that's a sign, Edomna, Yellow, or very fruit. And the woman said, yes, it's a sign, you know, the moment too much idea, I want to see you, you know, and now, here is a sign.
And in course of that, God saw in your soul wisdom that this gift is actually is being needed in Ohio.
Now, when you come back, sir, now you inform me. Oh, we say, sir, I do much charity. I do much charity. I'm here, Emma, Ohio.
So, as we all are aware, it's being transferred. We are all being transferred to Ohio.
Now, sir, you know, you know, and you see, young district pastor, and the Asokufina. I am unable to feel the man here who's saying, I'm a retransfer one, and I'm a retail one from Ediacor, Ohio.
And this nation today, which is the 16th August, has been dedicated in all the areas. Those who have been transferred today has been a day where we have to fare them well.
Now,
so in Boston here, by God's grace, we have gathered here first and foremost to worship our living God, which is our normal work. And also, in course of that, we are also bidding our, my great wonderful friend, my daughter, farewell.
And this is Emono, and then, my madam for Sofo George Mike, what of you? Ah, my Sunday, my baby, man, worry. And also, and then, your dad, you reach your woman.
So, if we have met, or if we have met here, the fair forces to worship our living God and our deceased, to bid them farewell.
And then, you share with her, you can cry.
So if you are here, you can join with me or all of us, as the Bible says, as they were with one accord, they gathered in unity. That's where the presence of God actually, he calls his presence. So I want you to be part of this worship.
See, the said, why not for open man, why being a boom? If you said, Babble says, the ground was sheer of Mabacuno, on Grumpinisha, maybe I am back Mabacuno, and I have found something.
I want you to be a participant, but not observer, just come to observe that you are playing part of this gathering.
We perceive, you will be out come on air, you won't come near one air, the
actually, you know, farewells like in the mood is not pleasant, but we have to understand that as God does these things, normally it's very hard, but we have to understand. So no matter what, I would want to see your face brighten, but I can see that you are so kumsing. Which actually that's not with God. So he said, they will see the gift that is in them and they will actually thank God for that. And so please, let us actually accept it and worship God in our facial countenance. I want you to bright as you have dressed, so that at least it will be pleasing to the living God.
Mr.
So if you agree with me, shall we all shout a big amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we thank God. Actually, I'm bleeding within, but still, after I've said course, I mean, it's fun.
I'm proud say, my cousin meeting here, we're so mean. As I mentioned, I'm holding my mama well, so until the woman is so with him, it's a CIA, I mean, I'm perfect.
Amen. Yeah, I would like to take this opportunity also to introduce some personalities among us.
Iti nasrena na yi yang penfo kakra wamba enso ede.
Yeah, first and foremost, I'm area head of this area, and my name is Peter Amponsa Usu Amponsa.
Amen.
Yeah, actually my wife, so mommy could not come because he has a problem with the leg. He cannot actually walk as much as he can. So driving all the way about 4 hours, I know it will not be very good. So my son is taking to the emergency this morning. That's why he's not here with us. Yeah, we have some dignitaries from all over. Please, can you be on upstanding? The Pensa and the youth from out of this city. Can you be on? Because Corby is the regional youth and Pensa leader, so it has brought some people among us. Amen.
Amen.
Also, we have some people who actually work with him at the head office. So, those who are the head office, can you be on your feet? I mean, regional office, sorry. Yeah, regional office. Yeah, amen. This is the regional
administration
secretary, Salome Jemfi. And also, we have regional accountant, Elder Opong.
Amen.
And also, we have Elder Obing. Obing, you're on feet. He's one of the executives of the youth and Pensa from Albany. Tawio and Mame Obing is also here.
Amen.
Likewise, we have the elders in the district. Man, you're on.
Elders of the district.
Amen. Yeah, hallelujah. Just be on your feet. Maybe, Massey, Peter Opong, yeah. Only this way. Amen. And Elder Saki, yeah. And also Elder Willie, who is the presiding of Elder of the PIWC. And Elder Sidney, Secretary, this is Secretary, and the newly Elder Dr. Mensah. Amen. God bless you. And we have Elder Owusu from Worcester. And also we have the Sadi Elder of Brockton, Frempong, and old, he's the one who started the church here. Amen. And we have in our midst presiding elder of this assembly, Elder Maxwell. Hallelujah. God bless you. And they are deaconesses, they are all sitting in here. Deaconesses, where are you? Wait, God bless you. And we have deacons here. Where are the deacons? They are doing very well. Amen. And also some elders from Musa, I see them here. Amen. We have also Our ministers among the region which we have, the district pastor for Lowell, Elder William.
Pastor William,
you. And the wife, Esther, where are you? Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Then we have our newly called into the ministry. He's now heading to Buffalo. Elder Leslie Dawson, a professional overseer. Amen. And also we have our district pastor from Hartford, Pastor Frank Esrifi. Hallelujah. And my man Esrifi is here. Where is he? Hallelujah. Welcome. And also we have our district pastor from the Big Apple, the great and wonderful, the international, and also the mother of all assemblies, district, and the rest, and the person of Reverend Pastor Stephen Osu Amponsan. Amen. And my daughter Osu Amponsan Juliet. Amen. So God bless you. And right now, as you all can observe, our dear beloved Pastor Mike Porofi and Mami Porofi. And your mommy, saying, Mike, Mami, Mama. And as you see, of course, Chirimudu, my name, Yapo. Amen. And turn to your neighbor, you are here. Okay, send a wife a bar. Send you be a continent and wife and to catch them and send them. And the one muscle. And then you could be a amen. Yes, you never be a higher never be a life. And to be to us here. Amen. Praise the Lord. How many take up your shows as we will sing one hymn, then we will enter into time of worship. So can one of you lead us in? To God be the glory. God shall be honored.
Ready? Sing.
To God.
His goodness and His mercies for the past 5 years. That is why David said, had it not been for the Lord on our side, where would we have been? It is by the mercies of the Most High God. It is by His grace. It is not the doing of man. That is why this morning we have every cause to ascribe glory and honor to His name. As you open your mouth to bless the name of the Lord this morning, as you open your mouth to give Him glory, open your mouth to give Him worship this morning. For the Lord deserves our worship this morning. Open your mouth and bless the name of the Lord. Thank you.
Thank you. let all that is within you magnify his name. His understanding is unsearchable. This morning, let all that is within you just glorify and ascribe glory to the Most High God. For he, the Lamb of our God, reigns forever and ever. That is why this morning glory belongs to him. Your grace. It is not the doing of man. It is not the intentions of man. But it is by your mercy and grace. It is by your wisdom, O God. That is why this morning, as a people, with our hearts and with nothing but with our lips, we want to say, blessed be the Most High God. Glory to your name, O God of gods. King of kings and Lord of lords, we ascribe glory to your name. We exalt you because you are God. Father, we bless you this morning. We want to say that we love you because you first loved us. And no one loved us, you showed us your love. And that is why we see what we see. And this morning we say, glory to your name. This morning we say, thank you, Father. Baba, we thank you. We adore you. We bow prostrate before you. And we say, receive your honor and your adoration. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
We have in our midst the regional women's leader in the person of Georgina Puama. Can you please join the ministers mind? And also we have our former national women's leader, our deaconess, Elizabeth Quick, can you join?
Amen.
Yeah, we would want to invite, before we will listen to the word of God, I would want to invite Overcomers Praise Choir to give us one heart, one heart song.
Sala ele tinha na sala, ele tinha um sapo para Overcomers Praise Choir, não mais nenhuma, ele mora chepa.
And all we want to say to God is, Okokoko, your mouth, your pejao. And I am control. Amen.
channel.
Yeah, I believe Pastor Paul Corofi, senior brother, in the person of Mr. Nathan Corofi.
Some of them are saying, oh, sorry, your brother, Mr. Nathan Corofi.
And the wife, his wife is here, this is Lydia.
Don't say anything about sorry, this is Lydia Corofi.
Then we have Professor Joyce Ayim.
Thank you, Professor Joyce Ayim.
God bless you. And Mrs. Ruby Amu.
Thank you, Mrs. Ruby Amu.
Pastor
Porofi.
And also auntie of Mrs. Porofi. And also we have Elder Isi and family. Elder Isi. Where's
Elder Jima?
Mrs.
Jima,
are you here? Oh,
Elder
Jima,
so
anyway,
amen. Then,
sir, we'll give you time. A fair Western, then we'll call on you to bring
us on. And also, as the program was going,
actually, I forgot to introduce, we have our regional deacon in the person of Patrick Asamoah.
Hey,
one of our regional executive members. Elder Francis. Oh, okay.
And our first regional executive member, Elder Francis Obin.
Yeah, Pastor Paul V is our regional secretary.
Ah, Pastor Paul, Paul of the Lord, yeah, New York regional secretary. So,
amen.
Amen.
We are going to receive our time.
Somebody in the interest of you ever.
we are ready to receive from the Lord. But I would like to a big amen.
Amen.
Yeah, it has pleased the Lord that this morning he has actually appointed one of our own to minister unto us.
So I have the single honor to invite
to the podium the district pastor for Hartford, Pastor Frank Esufi, to give us the welcome.
I'm going to start prayer or something from the Esufi district. I'm going to talk to you now, my Yamiasem.
We ascribe unto you what you have done. We appreciate all of what you have done for us. Father, we are in thy presence as a vessel empty. May you use us as you want. For your name to be glory for this day. This is the day you have made. We have every call to celebrate in thy presence. Because in your presence there is liberation. May you welcome in power and in anointing. Let your people hear your voice, first by voice. In the name that's above every name, Jesus. And let the believers shout a bigger amen.
Amen.
Oh, do we have overcomers here?
Yeah.
I don't feel people have let the overcomers shout a bigger amen. We are reading from Acts chapter number 4.
You can count your smartphone, 189.
Verse 36. 37. I will need a helper to read. Be here above who I can come. Yeah. Greek or English? Acts chapter 4, 36, 37. Ascribe all glory unto the name of the Lord Jesus. And also want to salute my own papa for the privilege granted unto me.
Hallelujah.
Amen. We are in the time that I pray that you appreciate what God has given unto us. Sometimes we make a mistake not to value what we have. But tell your neighbor, you need to appreciate what you have. I am speaking on the team Barnabas.
Barnabas.
Somebody say Barnabas. Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
Now, how many of you know Barnabas instead of Joseph?
Of Cyprus.
When we say Joseph of Cyprus, people may not pay attention.
So the said Joseph of Cyprus, and if I
even among ministers, you need to really go deep to remember. But when we say Barnabas, I pray this morning, that the Lord Almighty,
sir,
will cause your name to remember. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Please, we are in the process of the moving. Pay attention.
Yes, sir. When I mean unity and internet, you know, I'm not from Kakama.
For the sake of time, as I'm hearing it, in the scripture that we read,
well, as I guess, I can guess my king, you know,
the Bible records a man called Joseph.
Bible looks over about you know, I'm telling Joseph.
And the definition
was that he came from Cyprus.
Now Joseph went to the church and opened Cyprus.
And he is a Levite.
Now are you Levi?
He joined the church of Jesus
Christ. Yes, sorry.
Church, you don't make a mistake to come here this morning. No matter who you are, no matter where you come from, you are welcome to the house of God. And I pray in the name of Jesus.
Yes,
that the church will understand that the church of Jesus Christ still belongs to those from Jerusalem.
Jerusalem
from whether from Cyprus. That when you come to church, where you are coming from,
that they will be banned.
It's so important to people.
And who can perform
that where you are going?
I see that they are required
in the face of God.
That's when you mean
the Bible says,
the Bible just said,
let the former be gone.
Mom,
forget the former.
Yeah,
and you will do a new thing.
Yeah,
forget about people who know your past.
Amen.
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 They may know you from Joseph from Cyprus.
And they know who names are from Joseph from Cyprus.
And Levi from Cyprus.
And Levi from Cyprus.
So, technically, your identity is questionable.
Would it be a no assembly crowd?
Because when they talk about the Jewish,
now so say you can't Jew far.
We are talking from those from Israel.
Yeah, come on, I want to bring Israel here.
But how come
now for a dying
that a Levi,
not Levi,
come from Cyprus? Listen to me, somebody. Sometimes, who you are, it's not your mistake. Your mothers have done a mistake. Your fathers have done a mistake. You are born where you are not calculated. When you come before God, and you come before God, it doesn't matter where you are coming from, or you can change your situation. They're not the resume.
What would you
the Bible says?
The Bible says,
what are you going to do? It does not come to the thought of man.
Man, if I do
or in the act of man,
man, if I
do the greatest God is about to do. Somebody, I'm here to declare to you, God is about to change the situation. He's about to turn things around. But people will look at you,
people in the room,
they will mention Joseph. But I want you to understand those
and the person who tears the pain said
that your name travels faster than your own body.
So we think it's too quiet and tell me to walk.
Are you here?
Wow.
I say your name.
I said we think
travel faster.
A part in tell me to
your own body.
Walk.
Sometimes,
People know your name.
And people ask you within,
but they don't know you.
I want more.
Am I speaking to somebody?
Yes.
But this one,
that's the other day.
The Lord will change you.
Now we something.
Tell your neighbor, have every right.
Can't tell you to change someone. Who can say
to change my name?
This is something.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I pray that as we proceed,
the Bible says,
in the praise of the word of God,
you'll
catch something. Change your name. He came to the church as Joseph from
Cyprus.
But soon and very soon, the nickname, the nickname, became the official name. Listen carefully. Sometimes I don't care how people know me.
And you may be a family who send me a be any member.
But by my attitude and my behavior, whether you like it or not, you change my
mind.
People are gossiping about you.
So probably
anything who
needs
to fight.
And what
most of you pray with the dangerous prayer. In the night you wake up
and I don't know, sorry,
and combine the anointing with the blood.
Now
the
was
in the name of Jesus Christ.
Yes,
and ask some tongues to wait.
Now because I probably
send to those who are gossiping about you. Sometimes Church of Pentecost, we know this is the Church of Pentecost.
Yeah, yeah, my sorry, Church of Pentecost.
Now go and ask your neighbor.
Now go piss and or two and change and ask your auto when I need to pay.
Just even two blocks from this temple.
How
do they know the church?
Most of them say, I sorry, what would you say?
Even when you are coming to this church, and say I'm going to church,
now because I'm in Pentecost, no.
Look at the countenance of some people. I pray in the name of Jesus.
I am
far more on the
pain, sir.
People will see this church. Not by Church of Pentecost.
I won't want to say Church of Pentecost.
By our character.
Tell my mom that you're super and even more sorry, no.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Recently, we did evangelism from Sunday church. We break it down into groups and we went to the neighbor to share the tracts.
And tell me in a half one for all upon sorry, because that's all upon them. The Muslim for them who are much change.
I didn't mention the half.
Oh, sorry. I am sorry, B. Pentecost are sorry there.
Oh, yes. And when we went to the first house,
now I'm going to call a kind of
the neighbor was shocked. I said, are you a different church?
Now, obisa say, mo ye asarifu fra na.
Or the old church?
Anasa asarigada ano.
Because the old church.
Obisa say asarigada ano.
You're rude.
Omo mwa diye.
You talk.
Omo kasa.
The litter.
Omo ye evi.
Neighbor, we need to change the name.
Omiya asese asese edi no.
The day is come.
A minute
when we take dominion over our name.
Nah, you're dean.
When you say Church of Pentecost,
I walk and Church of Pentecost, sir.
Who follow it?
Nipa, assume, nipa,
but people are becoming wise.
Nah, and then you bring up
every lesson that,
nah, you just say,
name can deceive.
A dean, it's Mrs.
Spines and a church of. Sometimes people just realize you are going to church just for your kente clothes.
They do me be a ni problem. Who say who pass or yesterday attack you? I wish you did.
How does your husband see you? How does your wife see you?
When you're in Ohumusen.
How does your children see you?
When Masu and Ohumusen.
My brothers,
brother.
We will change our name.
The master Sayedin.
By our character.
We are super master Sayedin.
Not by compulsion.
And yet, Oshé.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He was a Levite.
Now I am with him.
Means he came for a priesthood life.
Not just that, be as of war, a bush.
He owned a land.
Now, so our assassin.
I'm not enough to break down the fast.
I
pray that the Holy Ghost will download the fast.
I am Papa. I am going to church on
Hallelujah.
Amen.
A Levite by law should not own anything.
So we are living here. I'm running my own pants. I wouldn't have a
But God knows the heart.
That's what I mean, Macumano.
So God gave me an opportunity.
I mean, Macumano.
And he gave me a land.
Now, Omano, as I say,
listen to me, somebody. Hey, what you have.
Now, what do
It just like this.
I don't mean to.
Sometimes we forgot the day we landed wherever you landed.
You will be a real free and now you see the day you see you know.
And the shoe that you were wearing.
And why would you see free play?
And even the face that you were carrying.
And a new one wouldn't be a honor.
Your first paycheck.
Oh, I can't hear any kind.
And even your first breakfast you bought in this town.
And I'm not quite here now. What all any kind of grown up?
You used to cook rice water, add some bread, hide it somewhere, take it to work.
Now, the whole near rice water, now the pan room, your car, now your tech, and your question.
But today, my grace.
That's what I did. I don't mean to.
When we're listening to family members. When you listen to your family members, you are nowhere to be found. But this morning,
has to pay
through the blood of Jesus.
You
are somebody.
What's the one of it?
A liver yet he is the owner.
Now we near or what assassin?
Hey, church.
Sorry.
God knows why you are making who you are. And I pray that this morning, somebody will understand.
Who am I?
Who's my household?
You
hear me, I brought you
there.
What I have.
Tell me, number one.
It's from God.
And I'm one of every number.
So why can I hope?
Tell me to me.
How can I hope?
And then I'm a song.
How can I hope? Hope.
And then I'm a song.
From the giver.
Oh, I better now. There was a minimum man from ma.
There are the man, no. May I tell them they are coming?
The one who gave me, how can I stop it from giving it back to him?
I'm asking you to somebody. My papa was talking about tight.
And I have a back country to soon do what's up.
I pray that Malachi 3:10 will go on relief.
And Papa said, Malachi, woman in 3 minutes, and you do know ever caught home here.
Look at people who appreciate what God has done for them.
Now I am sure one hour, even son in me, I am waiting on switch.
Tight in the New Testament,
and to soon do what comes from
you. It's given by people who appreciate God.
For 1 hour, this son, I mean, a woman.
Who are you to own a checkbook?
And I know, and now what church checkbook?
And I have about 2 accounts.
Our account paying you.
And when you look into your account,
and you share your account to multiple.
And some of us,
it won't be one of us.
How we are even working in this country?
Why
are
you so angry to my poor?
For the grace of God.
I don't.
What you are driving?
So who will keep the video?
And what you have to drive?
Nah, yes, that's already driving.
That's not allow you to drive.
And my point, I won't drive it.
But through the grace of God,
so the man doing
the angels of God. Carry you in the
power.
Your feet.
Well, nine
will not hit us.
Ah,
by the grace of God, we can go and come.
Yes, me quiet me back.
And we are still alive.
Now that's what you say. Now who can come and lay
here?
Cyprus, and the Dean, and the Barnabas.
A Levite who is not supposed to own. But by the grace, he's an owner. According to the press we run, he can faster in what he believes. Some of us, we say we believe in Jesus Christ.
Let's go.
Into the apostles.
Amen.
Barnabas.
Barnabas.
You know, it's all sad in our culture.
Even
among ministers.
The poor war, I saw for more.
My brother, let me advise you. People be crying. People are taking your numbers.
For the first two, 3 weeks.
You find them no more.
Think
like they are forgetting about you.
That's a real few.
But that is a ministry.
That's a sign that
don't get
sad.
There's always a Barnabas.
Every Barnabas
who will look for you. Am I speaking to somebody?
Because
I told you, you have been rejected.
Send your poor.
You have been rejected.
Send your poor.
May God send your Barnabas.
This is my Barnabas
who will look for you. I'm asking for somebody.
Shut
up,
amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He's able to identify.
But we should check who
introduced.
Now what I did?
The chosen vessel.
The power, power. And I said, "Here, there, power." And I pray, many
God give you that grace.
Your mouth, I don't know.
Wherever you go,
baby, I won't come here.
See, sometimes you can make a mistake to align with those who have the Holy Ghost face.
A dream may be awaits me to walk upon the power more who will conquer him.
They have the Holy Ghost face.
But more what anima I just won't come
for. Stop the Pentecostal principle.
But what the Pentecostal is saying in us?
They know their papa and their mama.
But what is papa and mama in the
kind of know how to navigate?
But what you say the one land and one river?
But then the Christ of Barnabas.
So Barnabas, I don't know
about you.
Emra also.
Come upon the church.
Emra, I'm not sorry, so.
Come upon the district.
Emra, I'm not sorry, so.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And even upon us as ministers. And someone said, grace. Because I don't. Hallelujah.
Amen.
For the sake of time.
I'm reading.
Acts chapter 11.
A small woman on a team of
converse 20 going.
The
Bible says, Barnabas is a good man.
Barnabas is a papa.
A man full of the Holy Ghost. A man of faith. And
Acts
chapter 13.
Now, small woman, to me,
he believed in diversity in unity.
Or Jesus,
diversity in unity.
A crew, you know.
Hallelujah.
Amen. A crew answer and Chichemu and I said,
we are
them.
We are different, but one.
Yeah.
If you want to compare Pastor Portofi with me,
so okay, so only Pastor Portofi had to talk about
something more. You need 1,000 sheets to write.
Open your crater, but you are picking out that
photo. So I'll see you in heaven, my brother.
That's what you miss. You miss here. I was true.
We are all different.
Yes, true. Now, be a true.
Barnabas believe in that.
Barnabas,
sometimes in the church,
you do repair. Sorry,
you cannot welcome diversity.
Yet to me, I need a two from Obia Oyas from Chang and two.
Even how we dress.
And poor Tanya Passo is
a little different.
So, Obisius and Mona Ayas from Cook a Cretan,
you come and sit closer to you.
Now, but Tanya,
you begin to pray in tongues.
Now, the Bosch has said, Elbok has a full fire.
By the anoint of the Holy Ghost,
Pope Pai said,
our strong was
no weapon.
The Bible even declared
that the Bible cracker said,
"That no harm,
how be around,
come close my
times, but me mess
up with God
assist you,
and to be still quiet
by the Holy Ghost."
When your mom broke to me, God can send.
Now, send your mother to me, smart.
God can send.
Now, let me ask smart.
People who are different,
people are only strong,
yet they carry their mission.
Now, so I'm going to cry, you may be as someone yet.
So in Acts chapter 13,
and it was not from my team to
me. I said that when they met and they were praying,
Bible said was sharing our bonfire.
They were different.
Now I saw
the PRWC
check. No only PRWC. I saw
you. God, I can see somebody who is black.
And said, "But you want to tune?"
And the rare word they said a Negro.
Now I assume that Casa only offer the Negro. No, a Dina Casa.
So you tune?
It is all you. He's black.
But Barnabas.
Now so Barnabas,
a Levite.
Our Levini,
an owner.
Ah, or someone in Japan
relate.
Or back to me anywhere I didn't get
a hold of the second time.
Yam Rinity,
never rub down.
Yam canny, yam monotopher.
Barnabas is a concept.
Barnabas, no, I am telling
him. It's not just a name.
And you think it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's a concept of encouragement.
Aye, I'm giving you a boy, a shame crying.
How many of us encourage one another?
Yam, he let me say, I'm only home crying.
Even Jesus said, "I'll send another counselor."
Yes, you can say, "Not suma of two for
another comfort."
Of two for a rejection for
another encourager.
When Christ sent him for
I pray the name of Jesus.
What pray on Jesus? Jesus said,
"You have Barnabas in the church."
Barnabas was sorry.
Who can encourage?
He power made me a shame crying.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He encouraged the mission of the vision of the apostles. When the church was going through trouble,
and now I saw you in the
name of him, and for lunch, I have become a child. Let's see, Kasama Yakino. Can we imagine?
Who back with me? I just
said, live by who owns something. Live with me, I want to pay. You're only 1,000.
Who's the car coming at 1,000?
You're only Isaac.
Isaac. Ah, okay.
Now, Isaac. But I'm qualified to serve as an Isaac.
Now, wait, my children, I said, not a Japadia, no one, I am not calling Japadia, not a one.
Because a liver to own a land,
if they sell, let me be part of the Japadia, as I say at this house.
It's not an easy joke.
Now, I am the other one.
And for him to say,
not pay what to be a town, Saja Padia,
and brought you to the feet of the apostles.
Now, on them go a smartphone and I say,
I believe it encouraged Paul.
Now, Jesus said, and shall Paul in crying,
Peter, writer,
and shall Peter crying.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
May we encourage ourselves. Tell your neighbor,
that you're not doing change.
Let your sacrifice,
our father, God,
and heritage,
and shut them crying.
Now there is time for the new philosophy coming.
That's saying you. The day I'm asking for, I deserve for everybody.
Give us God prompt you.
Ma sinya nyame eshawo.
But I thank God, all of us we can see.
Now, then your man says, you can't do.
Sometimes you're offering discourages.
And you may be our foreign God and drop them.
Tell your neighbor.
Catch your wound here. Don't change.
Be Barnabas.
Yeah, Barnabas.
And come to your offering.
Shall cry. Now, my foreign boss shall cry.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Do you believe in this church?
Now, what sorry.
Do you believe the mission of God, Jesus Christ?
What Jesus Christ and you are
going to do in the whole world?
Say, God, blessing you now.
Read the gospel.
How can you answer?
How can we go?
Unless
you are saying,
how can they send
them?
Now,
they
don't smile.
Somebody send them.
This is a
small one.
I pray in the name of Jesus.
The Boston District.
The Boston District.
The Barnabas.
The Barnabas.
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 Who will carry it?
I will send Christ.
The leaders.
I will send
your pastors.
I saw for them Christ.
Your offering.
But I'm going to pray for the biggest sound.
And shout amen.
Now I can amen.
He's an encourager.
Oh yeah. Aggression.
As I said before,
said the idea can come, you know.
He encouraged new converts.
Or share a full crime.
Nowadays, mentorship is gone.
I'm saying, sir, Obi Bafa Obi Abata no one wants to know.
It's on paper, but it doesn't work.
You are showing cut them here now, so you're banning a system and yet.
People align with you based on your status.
And if you want to go, here would you not be a witness or you want to go?
If you're the secretary of state of Obama,
sir, we are Obama secretary.
Secretary of State.
Obama, Secretary of State.
And you come to the church.
That's what Obama saw you more.
People will see you.
Obia,
while you are parking your car.
Oh, park your car.
People can identify you.
And people whom?
But if you are poor of Tarsus.
That's who you are poor of Tarsus. Saul of Tarsus.
Saul of Tarsus.
Saul of Tarsus.
Can people identify?
And people who are now?
Can we have Barnabas?
Barnabas here.
Who will go to him?
Ah, the Ben.
And encourage.
Now I saw him crying. Oh, I saw him.
All these bringing people in the church.
Nothing in the Barnabas, sorry, no.
It's our duty.
And yeah, somebody said.
Encourage them.
Let's show him crying.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
He encouraged diversity.
Or shall crying said. It's so saying, oh,
he don't like Peter.
On this is Peter.
You know, in the Bible says that when Peter see the Jews.
Now, Bible just said, Peter, who Jew for now?
He behaved different.
Now, I can't hold every, we are saying, I'm an amount for
the Jews are not there.
The Jews for the new one, yeah.
Into the Jews.
Now, I am an amount for
the Jews. That's typical Pentecostal hypocrisy.
Pentecostal hypocrisy.
Pentecostal hypocrisy.
Pentecostal more natural, yeah.
Demonstrate.
I don't know what that is.
But can we have Barnabas?
That's the major Barnabas.
He's not afraid.
I also
to identify.
Sir, I didn't know what that is. When he
show himself,
I met you who
encouraged him.
Now I should pray,
sir, brother.
Now I can say, we
are afraid to do the first time.
Now put the dick again.
But come over.
Now, so some bread you.
Let's go again.
I am caught.
When your brother is sent,
sir, wouldn't you be a B-hour?
Sister is sent.
So would never be a dear one as a prayer.
Are you the one who encourages?
When I was sending cry.
Or you're one with the fan.
And now when I will put you.
Some guys say Pawas.
I told you we love you.
They don't like you.
When you were going, I told you they don't like you.
Look at what they are doing.
Can you
but can we have Barnabas?
Now see Barnabas for you want to
say. Yes, they need to do that.
As a song, yes, sir.
Because of your power,
Christ. And some in your will bring
but Christ for power.
Now, so Christ, grace.
Adonde busu.
Let's push on.
Yankoswanya.
Let's press on.
Yankoswanya.
My brother.
Many a man.
Ohio may be different.
Ohio may be stronger.
It may be that they don't accept you like Boston.
A bias and a one you want to accept Boston for you want to mono.
Carry the old shoe. I carry the same shoe with you.
May Misha and Papa Ushana and Oya.
First pastor.
Oh, yeah, so far from.
Carry DNA.
What is DNA? I shall
so
be.
So it's easy to identify.
Where's
and check in your home?
But you're going to a district.
Now, who called district? Even Papa sees three, have some history there. Almost going there. And he was directed to God.
Now, yeah, Papa, Ponanka or a cohort. And I never say,
many pastors are passing.
I saw from a prayer.
Many mature elders are there.
I saw him pray from a prayer woman. I
will experience different things.
One more, I just want to pray.
Maybe that they will not accept you like Boston.
I said, the woman you will choose a Boston.
But press on.
Now, so
press on.
Press on.
The one who has called you.
Now, what's that one?
Will not leave you alone.
Now, that.
When you cannot find nobody,
that would you want to
be a Prince Barnabas?
Who can I
so he is one.
I am a
Prince Mighty.
Now, so no one
can serve a short
event. Amen.
The slums of I want to end.
I pay a deep end, you know.
Barnabas.
Barnabas
is a concept.
A claim of acknowledgement.
Ah, and you know who? Recognition.
Now, you know who?
And appreciation.
Nothing.
And
who? Now, it's a tomb.
Appreciation.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah.
My time is almost up.
Amen.
So I am pressing it together.
And we album
and we laugh smoothly in the name of Jesus.
God first
acknowledged
him.
The apostles acknowledge him.
As my pronounce
to the church acknowledge him.
Sorry, no, so I gene to him.
It's all sad in our church.
Hey, I remember when I saw you say
soon and very soon.
Say, hey, chat,
we will forget about you.
Let me prevent you.
The
Chima
sitting right there.
The Chima, say,
I know PRWC Worcester, you're one of the
pillars. I want to say PRWC Worcester, I don't know anyone out with Gina, so you move back home.
But when I came over there last time,
now some for Coho and you may share with me.
And people are mentioning names.
Now, what about you?
Maybe your name will not be mentioned.
Maybe I won't move with him.
But God sees
nothing.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Encourage the church leaders.
The person from Christ.
You need to
appreciate. As I say, in
when the apostle saw this man,
as one for who said he paid him,
even though he had chosen by name,
a woman said, "No, friend, Joseph here."
They acknowledge him as encourager.
What did to Musa Obia or Shemprin?
They accepted him as encourager.
What did to Musa Obia or Shemprin?
And they name it.
Now, woman is acting no atono so.
I have a demonstration. If you love me, show it.
So for what? Or you tell me yourself. Udomia, Hitler.
Those of us from Africa, when we die, they will show it.
Yeah, if you play with your Uwa, and you say your dog.
Recently, I was watching a YouTube.
And tell me, that's what you do on YouTube.
I saw a funeral in New York.
Oh, who? A year before in New York.
People coming in, some stuff.
Nipa, Esunyamabi.
About 13 people.
Some
of handkerchief, some of kente. And I was asking myself, this man lying down there, I believe when he was sick. And you have seen some kente
clothes. Also who kente
be? Maybe you'll be revived.
I go who kente be and kaobenya
moto. Church,
sorry.
Paul told the people of Philippi.
Paul can't tell Philip before he said,
you care for me.
Who shall me?
You care for me.
Who dream of whom?
I didn't have the opportunity.
Now, so when you're crying,
tell your neighbor we have the opportunity. I believe my brother and sister have become a gift to us.
Did he say, hey,
they started from Boston. From Worcester.
Worcester.
When you came to the church, I believe people were looking at who is this guy. But God knows who he knows. He knows whom to call.
Now, when you want to say something,
listen to me.
Say,
Life without a race.
Abrabado, any American to other countries.
All calculation.
Yami wanda kasa ni kuja bo.
When you see me in church,
that's a woman masoria.
You don't know where I'm coming.
What number they are free?
Amen.
Santa, don't behave like you know where you are coming.
And you bring a little bit here. Yami tisa wudi na wudi mbe ufi.
They know how you are sacrificed in Acts chapter 4.
Amu ni ni awudi apa for here was one for my 10.
They know how you identify yourself with Paul Acts chapter 9.
Amu ni mko ya upasa wudi Paul ni angeta
wudi. So Acts chapter 13.
And
God said,
it is a it is not for my 10 to me. So Yami say,
send apart Barnabas and Paul.
When you Barnabas and Paul, you see China me.
Work of ministry.
I want asume to ya.
Be careful you don't talk about it.
Sha,
because Levite
is as a level four
who played the feet of the apostles.
I want you to as my friend I say etum.
He is there.
Or say.
Church.
Sorry.
It is time to acknowledge.
Emraso say ejatum.
Recognize.
Ejatum.
And appreciate
Nayama Yenia song.
The gifts
of Chadia.
God gave it to us.
Yamidi Mayim.
Don't tell me you cannot demonstrate it.
Man can't tell me say what to me in church.
God is expecting us to show it.
Now me every church pastor you better need.
This one have worked for us.
Abayi aye juma.
Sometimes when we are chatting, ask him. I wish I have your schedule. Come your schedule master.
And you may be a so we say we don't come up with answer. When you are young, how long you be out to tune in? Where you need juma?
I come in charge of the schedule.
The or not to talk the schedule.
Cancel programs with
me. He would cancel a lot of programs.
Please, I will say, Papa, God bless you. You know how many days and nights this woman has been alone.
When you are a man,
I pray. God is still waiting for Barnabas to separate himself. Church is still needing Barnabas who invest in their faith.
There
are many converts coming to this church who need Barnabas to encourage them. I pray in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
There will you be an Barnabas.
Amen.
You'll be an encourager.
Amen.
May your actions, may your behavior, may your lifestyle, tell people
and contend for say,
who are
Barnabas?
God bless you.
Pastor, may God bless you.
So for what, Michelle?
Yeah, we are going to pray.
Yeah, but bon fire.
But I would want and not get time to interact with you or maybe to this message, especially as we are bidding you farewell. I would want to take this opportunity through this word to encourage you. I want to remind you that today he has talked about a talent or a gift that you have. When you read Romans chapter 12,
so kind, Romans 4,
it talks about some gifts over there. Psalm 7, encouragement, giving, and the rest.
Pastor
and Mr. I have worked with you, but I want to tell you. You have the gift of Barnabas. You are one of the person that have helped me, if I can say, by God's grace, as I became an area head. One of the people that have encouraged me most, you and your wife.
Amen.
If I'm standing here to be an apostle of this great church, I'm telling you, Porofi and Mrs. Porofi, you have this gift.
Amen.
And Papa just obey area head, no. Some people of the day put up in a motion in Cray Boa, no, and the net, so they are Osmafua. Fabi Nutina and Crasha and Crasha, some police of my report of the Edipuano.
About one of them.
You come.
Because as he was saying, Barnabas, when even you read, there was a disagreement which between Barnabas and Paul.
Because
there was a time that they were going somewhere and Mark said he would not go. So later, Barnabas requested that Mark should be with them, but Paul denied that no, he did not want Mark with them. But later, actually, Barnabas went with Mark. But later, even Paul himself, he desired that as you are coming, please bring me Mark, John Mark, who has been beneficial to me. But initially, he rejected him. But by Barnabas' encouragement, going with Mark, you know, actually, it brought the good end out of Mark.
If you bring me up Paul, me, Barnabas, and I want to know Mark, Mark, Paul, yes, Mark here, on Manu Nenunko. And so, and I'm Barnabas in Christianity, or San AJ Mark to me, as I can say, Mumpa Mark, John Mark, and Panama.
Because he has been helpful, benefit
to me. He said, no, I yell him for so
good. I'm prophesying to you.
Papa, I'm
telling you, as I'm standing here. I'm seeing you, I'm seeing that God by his own great wisdom and that kind of the gift that you have, which actually is a prophecy. Sa wo in Christ, wo womo. Wo na wo yere. Me kachira mo say God is through you is going to transform Ohio, mark my way. Because the gift that you have in you, you are. You people are encouragers. I'm telling you, this is a prophetic message. That is the gift that you have. Trust me, the ministry is human relationship. Yes, sir. Me here, me say, who are grooming for more and me point? Yet, I will say, if I've never said it, that I'm telling you, if you keep on doing what you're doing, at least embracing diversity, and also recognize it. As you say, yes, maybe they have your name, Mike, who's Mike, one Mike, yes, you want to be one Mike, more being known better, trust me, there is a gift in you, that they will not remember the Mike or part of it, but they are looking for. Yes, it's true, as you were saying, there was a time that I was being sent over there. I'm not bragging, but I tell you, my name is, some people call me Suffer Compassion. You see, why? Because I didn't know, but somebody was saying, hey, Suffer Compassion. My gift, no, no. Then once I'm the very man. So now he's identified your gift, which God has given to you. Now, bro, for what? Yeah, it's true. You are good in bro. As of my name, for your doctor. You also grant your bad doctor. But that is not the calling. You call him, you are encouraged. What's your plan? For your defense side, you feel what's up. So, carry him, I am right here. So, you are telling me. And you are who set for yourself. And you are who way. You are playing a defense here. But I'm pointing this out to you, set. If you keep on doing it, that you are receiving the gift of encouragement, I can assure you, set, you are going to transform. This is the message. The message is for you, and I can assure you that the gift you have. So please, as you go, don't forget. We are not looking for the mic. All of you, I like that name. He like the part of you. It's so good. That's what they are looking for. Someone who can encourage them. Someone who can fix them. Somebody who can identify. And I can assure you have that gift. And you have made me as I am. You have had. Of the people that have made me as a man. So I can assure you that you have a ministry. And that gift that you have, I'll prophesy. May God use you to transform to death. Because yes, these people have been there before. But I can assure you, as by not human own doing, because you want you to grant that gift. Or you will come, you are my attorney, you know, who will be you? I'm a dad, the country of Ohio, man, something good. But I tell you, you have that gift.
Amen.
You and your you blend together. You have that kind of gift. You were Muslim crying. Sometimes we would want to cry. But we cried on your shoulders. But you encourage us, and God has brought us back. So you have that gift. Don't lose that gift. Work and pray concerning. And I can assure you, you will make a difference. I don't know. Or you are doing just the idea that says, Papa, we set your watch here. Is a prophecy, not only to you, but to all of us. Even today, I thank you. Thank you, Pastor. What can you tell us in so, my Udina Dawson, Peter Monson is nothing, but he wounds you. What did he get? Dine Monty as the son. Now, Pomodina, one of the one, and finally, we are Santi, but a Santi in a bar. But because of that gift, Obi friend me can make me can you make me dance in it. If there could be problems here, but so be best friend me pass it in your head. And since then, I come to brought him from me go and I'm beautiful. But I hear there are people that meet him that because me pana what he had or your bad time. Now Obi time what he pass what he go and he meet him bra. I'm not sure.
May God bless us for such a wonderful gift and also the ministry our in the church. As we live from here, learn, begin to operate in this gift. And I can assure you, whatever God has ordained for you, if you operate on in this gift, with encouragement, it comes with mercy, compassion, and encouragement out to share the pump cry. I do the break up and now begin encourage others. Bring those who are down up, and as you do that, they will always pray for you. So, who page will be now what you'll be crown or who couldn't put to your mouth. And may God bless us and help us as we are asking our pastor and concern to lead us in a short prayer. Please open your heart and your mind, and may God actually. And tell us with this gift that has been spoken about, that our names will turn to into encouragement. Because they saw what was good. Oh, dear, I pray that may, from now, may people not call you the name that you have been born with. But what the gift that you see in you, the ministry that you have, may people begin to call you. So when I come here, when I say you stand up, I watch people, what is the name that you have given to that person? Maybe we shall say, Dimel Yama Wo. Yawudina, Yadeto, no, na, and near man. One may, what Timatia Kame? May Paname Pajalta, Sentia, Samson. So, you know, hey, the Dino, the Sentia Samson, and the Dimel Yama no. I'm on to me again. One of them.
Thank you. His real name was Joseph.
This morning we got to know that his real name was Joseph.
He was born by the name Joseph of Cyprus.
Joseph of Cyprus.
And that is how he had been known for many years. I don't know how people know you. But you can change. If you will allow the Holy Ghost to come over you and take hold of your heart, something good will come out of you. After he became a Christian, he began to practice in the giftings of encouragement. And he was careful to do what was assigned to him. And he did it well. Therefore, it became his name. I want you to pray that whatever name you have, may God change you today. Maybe you have a bad name because of what you have done in the past. It doesn't matter. What matters is what you're going to do today about your character. I want you to pray for God to touch you. May a change take place in your life today. That from this moment, something will begin to come out from you. People will see you and wonder if you are the same person. Why don't you pray and cry unto God to change your character, to change you? Our final prayer.
Your Bible chat will pray.
I am pleading that we all pray for our dear pastor and wife going to Ohio. As the message came and our apostle also has mentioned, we have seen him the giftings of encouragement. And you can see by what our apostle said later that because of his character, he encountered problems with Paul. Every gift that you have has its own challenges. Every call of God comes with challenges. So we are praying for him and the family. That may grace abound for them. So that they will be able to pursue and do whatever God has assigned them in this ministry. May God give them more anointing and more grace. For the challenges in Ohio, may God hold their hands and use them to turn many lives around. That the glory at the end will be unto him alone. Let us all pray for our dear father and mother and the family. And also you pray for yourself. Whatever gifting that you have has its own challenges. And pray that God will give you more grace to operate in these giftings. Had a name.
But because he gave all his heart unto you, and because he understood his calling and operated in the gifts that he has given unto him, that became his name. Father, we thank you for such a man. We commit ourselves into your hands, O God. We are before you. You know us more than we know ourselves.
Oh, yes.
Father, we pray for grace.
Amen.
Some of us have many characters that we are not meant to change. And we pray for grace.
Amen.
May a change take place in our lives, O God.
Amen.
That people who knew us in the past will see us and wonder if we are the same people.
Amen.
Father, we pray for your anointing to go upon our lives.
Oh.
So that whatever you have deposited in us will start to operate in this church in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We will encourage those who are weak. And we will lift those who are down up.
Yes.
Father, we pray, O God, that this church will see the giftings that we have mentioned this morning in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As our Father is living, we pray that the mark that he has left in this church will remain.
Amen.
We thank you for your servant. We thank you for the family. And we thank you for the message that has come to us. We bless you, O God.
Yes.
In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Shall we resume? As we are pulling down, I would want to call Deaconess Rebecca Osei to give us one song. As we are pulling down, right? Yeah, America, please. From New York.
Mary Cecilia. Nipebi, ama want to me. Na mama, na ye ye, atuna, wone num. Me ho ho, betu wakaman, asasesu. Na washe, mezele. Yeah.
local, when we call the local, before that, let me introduce you, our national financial manager of the Church of Pentecost, and also district pastor for PIWC in New York, Reverend Osafa Kutu and Mrs. Osafa Kutu. Shall we will restore what I'm saying? Actually, he has some teaching which I thought he could not perform, which I thought he could not be defended. God bless you for coming.
And it has the one thing in my answer, and we have to have a
kind of amen. So, what I want us to do is when we call the local assembly, please, let us respect and abide by the rules. We are before God. Those who have to shake hands, well, probably because of time, also mommy and also papa will stand. Mm-hmm. But we are asking only the presbyters, which is elders, deacons, and deaconess, to shake their hands. If you are a member, then you are breaking the rules. Then you know the Holy Ghost is here. Please. So please, when we call the local assembly, we are not asking all the members to shake hands with them. When we close, you can socialize with them. Please, let's abide by this. Because there are some who have to catch the plane, and they have to go. So we want to be on time. I'm begging of you, especially the district of Boston.
Your best friend, say me, your best friend, your assembly, your best friend. Your friend, I saw an opinion for an ever for Apochia or something in a year. So, we remember yourself say, okay, now say your poem will be to me anyone at the town.
And if you say one song, please, not two, one.
Yeah, because a new one, so for all your bra and your young back.
And as you are coming, you bring the song, then you begin to shake hands, then you go, please. We are calling on to bring the affairs
of the song.
Okay, we call on the central, which is
yes, you must
Lord, this is my God, oh, be